حفظكم الله يقول السائل إذا سجد القارئ ووضع المصحف على الأرض هل في ذلك شيء؟
لا يضع على الأرض، يضع على فخذه أو يضع على شيء أمامه، صندوق أمامه، يرفع المصحف على الأرض، لا يضع على التراب. نعم.
الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. Imam Salaf bin Fawzan, Hafidhullah Ta'ala, was asked, if someone is reciting the Quran and they make sajood, do they put the mushaf on the ground, and is there any problem with that? Imam Salaf bin Fawzan, Hafidhullah Ta'ala, said they should not. He should not put it on the ground, but he should put it on his thigh, or put it on something in front of him, or on a shelf or something in front of him, and he should raise the mushaf from off the ground and do not put it on dirt. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad.